heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both...
Damn, this road!
Shit, they weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit!
No, no, no!
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Whoa. Kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet. This is it. Dad was right. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis. It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. There's a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity. They're blasting their way in. Ugh! hope this works. inside.
Set the charges!
The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Get down!
if you can hear me. Go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter. Keep moving. Come on, you can do this. Move. An old camp. Almost there. Need resources to build a shelter. Okay, this might work. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No meat, but maybe something else I can use. Back to camp.
Here, we'll find it.
And what of the remnant?
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone. These ruins here, Mongolian. Trinity, they're here.
Overwatch, please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
Yeah!
Got to bind this wound. Those leaves should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. Are you okay? Oh, thank God. Hannah. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who were they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them. I can't believe this. You come.
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life? We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I. We can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Lara.
This isn't over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy. I'll let you know when I think of it. All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Be careful. We don't want to attract attention. Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
I'm no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara, take this, in case we get separated.
Move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp. The Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
God, it must have been horrible.
Anyone who survived those days has stories to tell.
That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
What then?
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain. You'll be safe there.
Command Post 2, last chopper outbound. That'll be the last hit. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives.
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside.
Stay here. I'll take care of this.
All right. Hold on. Almost got it. That's it. You're good to go.
Okay, let's move this thing out. Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Damn it, it is fucking freezing in this place. Should have brought my damn cold weather gear.
We've got company!
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
controls headed to all the major dig sites. Here, here, and here.
What about
Anna? I need to get in there. Shit. Be careful, Lara.
The records are quite convincing. I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft.
Wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you. All of this will be worth it in the end. With a divine source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells. We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal.
Get out! I'll find you!
You've got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere.
Prison door is clear. I don't.
All right. Got to find a way out of here.
You've got to find them! Keep looking!
The train yard is on the north end of the Gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
The control room door is locked from inside. We're gonna have to break it down.
Damn. Got to get out of here.
Thank you.
She's here! Kill her! I got you now!
You, Jacob!
Lara, be careful. They're everywhere. You'll run into some trouble.
There he is! Take him out!
Damn it!
Shit. Hit the light! Keep her down! We got a man down! Taking position! Under fire!
Hostile spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
Hold up. Gonna check.
Run, get down! Give me some pressure! We gotta do it! Advancing! Cover me!
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. Bit grim.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through?
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem behind this gate?
Shh.
Hold on. The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed it.
Hurry!
Jacob!
Find Sophia! Tell her Trinity is here!
Are you there? Can you hear me? This is bad.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can...
Can't believe this thing.
Okay! I can get power to that console!
No, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix it.
This should come in handy. This is part of the Lost City. Too close. This mural shows the Prophet
preaching in Constantinople. These ruins are incredible. Oh no!
Looks like Anna was right about the Lost City. The source has to be somewhere down here.
Now this wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. I can feel air coming through from the other side. I'm gonna see if I can break it. Here.
We just tried a few minutes.
Someone tried to get through this door before.
There by the mirror.
Position.
Ah.
Now this makes sense. If I follow these directions... Right, that should work.
statue must be the Immortal Prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katesh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source. Crossed a long time ago, and there's no going back. I've got to help them. It's clear that Jacob's people would die for him, and he for them. That kind of loyalty is rare, and to find it here, at the ends of the earth, is truly remarkable. If I fight with them, perhaps Jacob will trust me enough to tell me what's really going on. God, no.
Don't shoot!
Missed one. Be more thorough going.
Thank you.
Jesus, you're insatiable.
Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
Stop breathing.
Who's that?
Bastards. Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
Over here! We need your...
Got a hit!
I got a hit! Take your fire!
Someone...
Thank you. fire! Take your fire! Fire in the hole!
Moving into cover!
Jacob, it looks like we've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers should be in range soon.
They're here. We did it.
Lara, are you there? Trinity is swarming the tower. We're trapped in the catacombs beneath.
Damn! Just hold on! I'm on my way!
Team 5, we're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
You're damn right I am.
Hold this position! Push her back! Reinforcements are here!
Come and try! Come on!
Back me! Give me covering fire!
Got your back!
Hostile spotted!
Jacob, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me.
Thank you.
In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
They think might know something. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh well. How long you been on the payroll?
Incoming! We're under attack!
Search the area.
Who's that?
We've got company!
What did he say?
It's not his call, but put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave it up. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
We're under attack! I'm under fire!
Yeah.
heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley.
What? Who's there?
Too thin across this valley. If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Woman, that would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Reconsider my offer, Lara, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family.
I'm getting the Atlas, Anna!
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Lara. If they can't find it, neither can you!
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas!